we are going to learn about place values and face values. What is place value? Place value is the position of a digit in a given numeral. Place value is the position of a digit in a given numeral. And what is face value? Face value is the value of the digit itself. Place value is the position of a digit in a given numeral, but face value is the value of the digit itself. Let's understand this with the help of an example. Here is a number 1, 2, 3. So how can we read this number? This is 123. 123. So when we add these three numbers, we will get the given number. When we add these three numbers, we will get the given number. Now I am going to enter these numbers in a place value chart. This is 1's place and this is 10's place and this is 100 place. That is 1's, 10's, then 100's. Now we can write these digits in the box. That is 3, 2, 1. As 1 lies in 100 place, the place value of 1 is 1 into 100, that is 100. As 2 lies in 10's place, its place value is 2 into 10, that is 20. As 3 lies in 1's place, the place value of 3 is 3 into 1, that is 3. So, the place value of 1 is 100, place value of 2 is 20, and place value of 3 is 3. Now we can write another number. Number 7851. Now we can write these numbers in a place value chart. Ones place, then tens place, then hundred place, the last one is thousands place. That is 1's place, 10's place, 100 place, and the last one is 1000's place. Now we can write these digits in this box. Here 1, 5, 8 and 7. As 7 lies in 1000's place, the place value of 7 is 7 into 1000. That is 7000. And as 8 lies in 100 place, the place value of 8 is 8 into 100, that is 800. As 5 lies in 10's place, the place value of 5 is 5 into 10, that is 50. And as 1 lies in 1's place, the place value of 1 is 1 into 1, that is 1. So the place value of 7 is 7000. Place value of 8 is 800. Place value of 5 is 50. And place value of 1 is 1. Now we can study about face value. Here is a number 86. Face value is the value of the digit itself. Value of the digit itself. Therefore, the face value of 8 is 8 itself. It is the same as the digit itself. And face value of 6 is 6 itself. We can do another example. 189, that is 189. The face value of 1 is 1. And and face value of 9 is 9 itself. So what are things we studied today about place value and face value? Here place value is the position of a digit in a given numeral. Place value is the position of a digit in a numeral, and face value is the value of the digit itself. Face value is the value of the digit itself.